The Eclipse Ballooning Project is really about giving people the opportunity to see the 2017 Great American Eclipse from the edge of space. I think it's going to be a really fantastic experience for everybody around the country, but to be able to see it live on the internet or on NASA TV from that perspective is just going to be fantastic.
The goal is to put a bunch of balloons up, and I mean a bunch, up to 100,000 feet and take photos and live video during the total solar eclipse in 2017. The systems that we're designing have the ability to stream live video down through a wireless link through the ground station, and then we want to relay that to a website. So you could, like anyone in the world, you know, could actually click on a certain balloon and watch a video.
At this workshop, we'll be having 8 teams that'll come and build up all their kits. So we have kind of 5 main systems that they're going to be putting together: a live video, still image, the Iridium satellite tracking system, and the ground station that will, you know, pull everything together. So they'll build that all up and learn how to use it and go home. And we'll use the feedback that they have for the bigger group that's going to come in July. The making of the event happen, really all that leadership comes from the Montana Space Grant Consortium here. So it was my idea really to try this out and then to be able to do it live and to be able to take advantage of all of the ballooning groups and space grants across the country to do it together. And so then it was our students and staff here at MSU that really developed all the systems and put them together so that now all of the other teams can actually copy those.
So the project is super unique. We're taking really neat photography. We're streaming video over 50 miles, you know. It's just a neat engineering experience. And then we're involving so many people in it to make it such a widespread event. It's just a super neat experience for all of us.